A year ago, I walked out of my local theater opening night of Star Wars The Last Jedi feeling very confused. The group I had seen the film with praised it, and I felt very different. It was not until days later that I realized how gutted the Star Wars franchise had truly become. While The Force Awakens and Rogue One had their fair share of problems, they both ended leaving the franchise intact, and hope for future installments adding to its legacy. The problems with The Last Jedi are staggering. Character inconsistencies, lack of discernible and relatable motivations, and structural plot issues are but a few. However, the biggest issue that makes the movie absolutely irredeemable is the state in which it leaves the franchise. In comparison, look at Jurassic World: Fallen Kingdom. While very different from the Star Wars franchise, the similarities in poor writing and plot inconsistencies are very similar. I won't be going into these topics, but instead focusing on how the movie left the franchise at the end. Although the story leading to the end was of poor quality at best, the franchise is left with hope for future installments to continue the story. This cannot be said of The Last Jedi, at least for me and many others. All interesting plot threads have been successfully severed. For instance, Luke, Han, Leia, and Snoke's stories are effectively finished. No satisfying conclusion was given to these characters. The new characters like Rey and Kylo have no explained or meaningful character motivations. The Resistance, Republic, and First Order are hollow shells of the old Republic and Empire with no growth. The treatment of the fans that didn't enjoy the poor story choices this film made have been heavily criticized, even by the actors and writers of the film. Conversely, something Oscar Isaac stated in an interview with Yahoo Entertainment resonated with me. He said, "What I think is really special about the whole thing, particularly with people that really didn't agree with where the story went, is that it's often a great inspiration to do your own stuff. Obviously, making your own Star Wars movie is a bit of a tough challenge, but at least from a narrative standpoint, maybe you make your own thing and then show what you would want. Make what you would want to see." The resources to make a film of this caliber are out of my reach. Instead, myself and a few others have begun production on a comic series to bring life back to the story, effectively rewriting Episode 8. These will be developed into a motion comic in a cinematic style with music and sound effects to be posted on this channel. This will no doubt take some time with limited assistance on this ambitious project. Feel free to subscribe for updates when the content is ready, and I hope you enjoy the results. On a side note, this story is geared towards those who did not like The Last Jedi. This endeavor is also not meant as criticism for the movie Rian Johnson wrote, or as a slight to those who enjoy it. We respect those who enjoy the film, but disagree that it is of good quality. To wrap things up, I'm including the first 2 minutes of our production. Keep in mind this is still a work in progress. If you have any suggestions for story or characters, feel free to email us at the address in the description.